birthday. That's still today.
Yeah, for another what? Hour and 20 minutes.
Hour and 22 minutes.
Got to celebrate.
Soak it all in, right? All right, let's go ahead and bring you up to date. Sipapoo Ski and Summer Resort got a special Halloween treat this morning. A fresh blanket of snow. Officials say they woke up to nearly a foot of snow. It's the single biggest snowstorm in October in more than a decade. Thankfully, it didn't stop crews from installing the resort's newest lift. Sipapoo is scheduled to open for business November 16th. That's on a Saturday. Fantastic. So we go from winter to fall. You know, this is a nice thing you might want to check out this weekend. The Bosque along the Rio Grande looking absolutely gorgeous right now. It probably won't be as gorgeous next weekend, so take advantage of it. Your 7-7 planner. It'll be cold in the morning. Today it was the first freeze officially for Albuquerque, 31 degrees, and this is our average freeze date, October 31st. As we get to noon, it will be below average. But see these wind gauges over here? The winds, unlike the past couple of days, won't be all that strong. So you can chalk it up as a good day. And it will stay pretty quiet until this storm system starts to get closer out of the Pacific and draw up some tropical moisture. Now, most of that is going to be across southeastern parts of New Mexico. Let's walk you through it with our future track. We'll be dry and quiet, cold in the morning, mild in the afternoon. You'll enjoy it for your outdoor activities. It won't be overly cold or windy. Much the same on Saturday. In fact, temperatures will be a couple of degrees milder. Now, note how we get on into Sunday. A few clouds start to stream up around Albuquerque and Santa Fe. Not that big of a deal, okay? But showers and thunderstorms starting to erupt around southern, southeastern portions of the state as some of that tropical moisture surges in. And anytime you have rain in the forecast, that's not a bad thing, even if it happens to be on a weekend. So just be prepared for that. Durango, Shiprock, Farmington, on into Gallup and Grants. It will be cold in the morning, but day by day warming over a couple of days, breezy on Sunday. And look how the temperatures plunge into the 40s. Thereafter. Southwest, you'll see daytime readings in the 60s and 70s. And then notice how the cool air starts to come in and the breezes come up with that next front that will be dropping on down. Lordsburg, Deming, Las Cruces, and TRC looking all very quiet tomorrow afternoon. Roswell, Artesia, and Carlsbad down for the next couple of days. It's going to be quiet. Some showers and thunderstorms pulling up into your region Sunday and probably exiting Monday. A little bit of a breeze as the front comes down for the early part of the work week. Northern and eastern sections of the state, you'll see comfortable conditions over the next couple of days. Sure, it's going to be cold in the morning. Then look at you. Bottom out into the 40s for your daytime highs with increasing winds and a couple of rain and snow showers around later next week. As we look at Santa Fe, cold in the morning, but the afternoons look to be pretty good for outdoor activities. Breezes come up early in the week and then temperatures plunge thereafter. Doesn't look like a whole lot of moisture with this particular system, but it's still early. We can hope for the best nevertheless. Cold in the morning and daytime highs pretty much close to where they should be for this time of year. Cold again overnight. Your heat will probably come on in many areas. 35 to 30 in the heights and in the valley. So chalk it up as good the next couple of afternoons. Remember, you got to set your clock back 2 a.m. So do it Saturday night, right? But look at the sunrise at 6:29, sunset at 5:11 in the evening, and that's what we'll be dealing with from here on out. And you see how temperatures start to drop as we get to Tuesday and Wednesday. So just remember, when you go to bed Saturday night, set the clocks back. And of course, it's always a good time to change the battery in the smoke detector.
That's right. That's good to remember. Yeah. And get some more sleep.